All right, about to hit the road.
Where are we going?
Going.
Do you know where we're going?
Mm-hmm.
Where are we going?
Going to Colorado for a little memorial.
We're going to see Andrew and we're going to Colorado.
Yeah. All right, Kylan, you gonna drive us?
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead and drive us.
Okay. Keith, can I close the door, please?
Sure, bruh.
Okay.
You sit down, I'll close it.
Okay.
Ready? What?
Go back to the house, please.
Why?
Because we need to go back to the house, please.
You need to go get in your car seat, crazy boy.
If you want to see all of our great videos, just check out below. And we will show them to you on purpose.
Okay.
They can actually see them yet, unless I'm zooming.
It was like our second or third video that we ever did on the channel, because our first, like, basically videos that we put up, we went out to Denver. So we're going out to Denver right now, and it's just like nostalgia, like over 6 years ago.
Yeah.
And Brittany was asleep, and I was trying to film.
Yeah, I'm always asleep on road trips normally, but now that I have these Rugrats, I don't really get any sleep.
Isn't that weird though? 6 years ago, we did this. Now we have four kids, or three kids.
What?
Three kids.
Don't be starting rumors.
Oh my gosh.
Nah,
no, we don't have four kids.
We do not have four kids. We have three. There's no rumors to be started. Wow, look like a hot mess. Wow.
You should have told me.
What are you talking about?
You should have told me. I look a hot mess.
Minus the mess.
Ooh, look at you.
Hey,
get it.
I have a seizure, I'm sorry. Let's play a game, okay? what is the game? What's the game we're playing?
Yeah.
I don't know.
We
have to do something to entertain the kids because Paw Patrol just went.
Let's sing a song. What song can we sing? Oh, Maddox is trying to pop off right now. Oh, we'll sing the potty song? Kylan always wants
Wait,
to sing the potty song.
Oh, yeah, that's
it's
a good
throwback.
Song.
All okay, right. You ready? A one, a two, a one, two, three. We're going potty.
Wait.
We're going potty.
I said party on accident.
Okay, Kai, new song. I got old real quick. Good job, baby. Get it, don't stop.
Get it.
Okay, we need a new song.
Let's sing. Move!
Get out the way!
Get out the way!
I don't know if that's kid appropriate. Let's do a new song.
That song came on the radio, guys, and I got so hyped. I was like, what?
Little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the
world. This song sucks.
So
also, who was like, yo, look at these stars, let's sing about them.
Hey, Shuffle, it's all about you.
DJ Shuffle, DJ Shuffle. DJ Shuffle, do the DJ Shuffle, do the DJ Shuffle.
This is our jam right here, guys.
DJ Shuffle, we're gonna have a party in our living room. Sophia the first.
Don't act like you don't like it.
First.
Yes.
Let's go eat some food. We're gonna try and eat some food, but probably not Kylan. Kylan, how many of these did you eat? Let me see this mug.
Oh,
that's actually pretty decent. This mug was brand new when he got it. Oh, you wanna feed it to me? Oh, you look at it? That's nasty. Eat that. Oh, please tell me you haven't been putting licked Pringles back in here. Was he eating all those Pringles or was he licking them and putting them back?
Well, he's looking at me and putting them back.
You're just saying that.
Well, no. You eat those Pringles that have germs on them. I won't poop on them.
No one's laughing. Audrey, what'd you get?
Yeah. Nothing but junk.
Nothing but junk.
You just heard me say that. Sorry, mommy shouldn't say that. It's actually a really cool toy. It's awesome.
Is it?
Yeah.
Is it though? Don't lie.
It's me.
Did you already eat all your food?
No.
Yo, this straight up gave him yogurt.
Go-gurt.
I was like, what?
So unhealthy.
This
we
kid.
Hardly ever go to McDonald's, guys.
I know. Cousin. Eat your food, bro.
He ate all the Pringles.
Oh, that's true. This kid will never say no to a meal. Basically, we're just trying to eat our food and survive the stairs. They're glaring. Denver, I say yeah.
Back in the 303. I know I said it like that.
Are you guys just excited to not be in the car in like 15 minutes?
You guys, this is where mommy was born.
Yeah.
I was born.
Mommy was born here. I don't know why she was born here with that tea. Oh, look, you can see downtown.
That's where the old airport is.
I have a baby.
You have a baby?
Mom, I have a baby.
You need to talk about this. What is going on? Yeah, you can kind of see the mountains out there. It's really cloudy though. Mommy was born here in Denver. Can you believe that?
I was born in that field.
Wow, that's an awkward experience. Where were you born?
I was born in Kansas City.
Hey, kind of, where were you born?
I'm California.
You were? How did he know that?
How did you know that, buddy?
Oh my gosh.
You're so smart.
That's really smart.
I don't think we've ever talked about that. I don't think have we ever talked to him about that?
A long time ago I was talking about it, but it was like months ago.
Buddy, you were born in California.
You're
good
right.
Job. Kids, man. They blow your mind.
A little smarter than I thought.
Hey, they're always listening though, you gotta watch out. We've already had a baby proof. AKA just trap our
this
child
is the only
in
part.
There.
And as soon as I walked in, I thought of all the things like that glass table, the corner.
Yeah, he literally the guy was showing me around and he goes, yeah, so this table, it's brand new, so kind of be careful.
Really?
Yeah.
Glass table?
All this is brand new, I think. I mean,
yeah,
it's all like totally
making
refurnished, redone. But yeah, it's pretty cool. Hey, you guys want to see where you're going to sleep?
We already
Yeah. This is how I could baby poop. This is all I could do.
You want to show the peeps where you're going to sleep? You're going to sleep in here.
Sleep on this bed or this one?
I don't know. Probably just you and Kyle both sleep on it. And you'll have to be very good listeners, okay? And you won't be naughty. And we'll have to close the blinds so no one looks in your window. Awkward. Hey, do you guys want to go upstairs and show them what's upstairs?
Let's go upstairs.
Upstairs? So you go up the stairs. Cool little like open loft and room up here. No, this is where Maddie's gonna sleep though. He's gonna sleep in there. It's a cool little open little loft area. And you come in here to a nice little, ooh, this is a big old bed too. Let me see if it's comfy. Let me see if it's, ooh, that mattress though, foam. It's remembering what I feel like. Y'all feel that?
Yeah.
You feel that foam? Ooh, that's nice. Look at this cool tub.
Down here.
Isn't that a cool tub? It's the bath. All right, should we go get some food?
I'm hungry.
What do you guys think of this backyard?
That's the wall.
What, buddy?
That's the wall.
What? Ah, what? Chill out.
It's just a big fly.
Audrey, chill out. It's fine. Check it out. Conan, you're very into checking it out.
Check it out.
Check it out, bro.
Check it out. It's the
yeah, this
it's
is kind of scary.
It's the house.
That must be where the doggy comes through. Or I don't know what that is. That's weird. They have alleys here. I haven't seen alleys in a while. Conan, what are you doing?
I'm trying to look for Sissy.
Why are you looking for Sissy?
Because he's so cute.
Are you playing hide and seek?
No.
You know you're nowhere near Sissy. Hey, she's downstairs. Go look downstairs for Sissy. I saw her.
But don't touch the boat.
That's right. Don't touch the boat. What? Hey.
Okay. This way.
Good job. Okay, you guys count and I'll hide.
Close your eyes.
Go close your eyes with Sissy.
Count, okay.
You guys are silly. Hey, do you guys want to hide now and I'll count?
Yeah.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. You guys ever heard of the number 11? It's Conan's number. Where could they be? I wonder if they're in here. I don't see anything. I guess I'll just come out here. Found you!
No more! It's so scary!
Oh man.
Check it out!
Conan, why do you keep saying check it out? That's so funny. Hey, little boy. Are you happy? You better get used to it because we ain't about to let you out of there. This place is not kid proof. One kid is in there asleep. Another kid is upstairs getting ready for bed. This one's smashing some more pizza. What show are you watching?
I don't know.
You don't know?
No.
I'm a great parent. Anyways, oh guys, I don't know what the heck. Like, my mouth hurts so bad. Like, it's kind of been hurting on and off throughout the past couple days, but all of a sudden over the last 2 or 3 hours, it was just like, ugh. I feel so lame. Brittany's always like, why is something always hurting you? Like, I'm always like in pain. I probably should just go to the doctor. All the doctors. I need to go see all the doctors at once.
Hey, Peeps.
What's up?
Can you give me some water, please?
Why'd you ask the Peeps for water? They're not even really here.
I mean you. Dad, you go give me some water right now.
Well, how do you ask?
Please, could you give me some water? Because I will spank your bottom.
You better watch it. I might eat your cheeks off. Let me have them. Ready, set, cat. Oh no, you don't have any cheeks left. Just kidding. We'll see you guys on Monday with another video. Talk to you later. Peace.